Hello friends, my name is Abhik Bharti. So today I will teach you that how you can open YouTube Studio in your mobile. Not the app YouTube Studio, this one, the app YouTube Studio. Because in this you can only see the analytics, you can say this customization option is not there, monetization option is not there. So that's why you need to open the you have to open Chrome, the desktop one. So the first, open YouTube Studio in mobile from website Chrome. You have to open Chrome. Then, and if you have already you have opened YouTube Studio sometimes before, what you do, you simply go to youtube.com, turn it to desktop site, and then what you do, you click on your profile picture. Here you click on the profile picture, then you click YouTube Studio. But now whenever you will click YouTube Studio in app, it would be open. So that's why this trick you cannot use. So what you have to do, you have to, in the Chrome, you have to type studio.youtube.com, full like this. Then here you will get a button, you have to press that. And then after some time as you can see, it's your YouTube Studio is open. You can do whatever you want. You can monetize, you can customize, or whatever you want you can do. And you can switch the account here. You have to click to switch account. You have to click on this, your profile picture, click switch account, and select whatever account you want to. And then select it. Just for example, let me select this account. And then see, sometimes this type of screen should also come. Then don't click on get the app. If you want to open Chrome, you have to click to continue to Studio. And then it would be open. The account is also set. So I hope you understood it. If you like the video, smash that like button and don't forget to subscribe my channel. It's 100% free. You can unsubscribe later if you don't like my content. You can unsubscribe later. So bye bye.